Hungry? What's next?
Home. Storm is getting worse.
I'll get them ready. Need help? Sorry I couldn't take the shot.
I did not wish you to.
I keep hoping she'll let it go. You saved her life.
I killed her son. There is no letting that go.
Yeah. I guess killing Baldur really did bring on Fimbulwinter. Never stopped snowing after that day. Think it's ever gonna get better?
Someday. But the worst is still ahead of us. We must be strong.
I got it.
Get the deal.
Go on, girls.
Hello everyone, Dragon Souls here. Welcome back to God of War Ragnarok and the final conclusion of it. Let's beat the shit.
Fine, watch out!
Got some Bifrost on you. Be careful.
That's another thing too. I'm hoping that when I'm moving that new place next month,
yeah,
you won't have to worry about hearing a goddamn motorcycle going by.
Yeah.
Why isn't he here?
It sounds like I got a damn door open when it comes through.
There! That pillar is standing on the sweep!
There you go, boy. Take it, thump it down.
No! That Valkyrie followed them through the realm there!
Your friend.
She'll be fine. We got more important things to worry about. Even if we can breach the wall.
Perhaps it is better this way.
Better for who? Dwarves are here! Way to go, Sindri! It's just Sindri!
I know, I'm late.
Where is your army?
No more dwarves are dying for this!
Then we...
Save it! Odin forced them to build those war machines! And I'm here to tear them down!
Before you put it, we must turn them on the floor.
Fine! Leave it to the dwarves to clean up after the giants!
There he is.
I'm bloody tight.
He showed up.
You don't get to use us anymore. More or less what you wanted.
I didn't want this.
Close your heart to it. Close your heart.
Guardians. Odin took them in. They shouldn't be here. They're not soldiers.
Odin put them in our path to die.
It's war. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything. What are you doing?
Son, listen closely. You feel their pain because that is who you are. And you must never sacrifice that. Never. Not for anyone. I was wrong, Atreus. I was wrong. Open your heart. Their suffering. That is your mother's wish. And mine as well. Today, sir. Today, we will be better.
But what can we do?
See the size of that thing?
looks like we're gonna win.
I mean, if they don't kill us first.
Why have you stopped? Ragnarok is here. We finally have Odin right where we...
We will stop Odin. But we did not come to sacrifice the innocent. We will breach the wall at Hrimthor's Flaw.
With what army?
Atreus and I will be enough.
That's suicide.
It may be. But we will die seeking justice, not vengeance. Can that weapon break open the Flaw?
Only one way to find out.
You three. Get those people to safety wherever you can find it.
We'll see if Doc.
Frey and I will do what we can to slow Ragnarok.
He was not mindless before. See if he will listen to reason. Odin will not get away.
If he does, so help me.
I know.
Valky!
No! No! Protect him! I will help those little traps and meet you at the Flaw. Go! Go, Atreus!
Now, see, that's why they need to, God of War to be co-op.
It would be perfect. I mean, you...
That way, one of us can be God of Kratos, and the other can be the boy.
I'll let you be Kratos, I'll be the boy.
Shut up and fight.
That's pretty bad.
Fucker. I wish you wouldn't know damn shot on me now, then. Fuck, nigga. Move. Fuck, nigga. All y'all fuck, nigga. What you gonna do now, fuck, nigga? Come on. Fight. Fight.
I
don't care what you want. This changes nothing.
Damn. He crushed his ass.
You really had me believing you that we didn't have to be enemies.
Dude, you're okay.
My mom was right about you all along. You're a killer just like your father, and you're here to kill us all.
No, just Odin. Sindri, go! She's a friend.
Friends don't bring the end of the world to each other's doorstep, Loki!
You're right. I made some bad decisions.
You do that a lot. I'm not sure that's a defense.
It's not a defense. I just want to make it right. Is Skjoldr okay? Have you seen him?
Why wouldn't he be? What are you talking about?
Odin is willing to sacrifice the Midgardians. He put them along the wall to try and deter us, knowing they can't fight. Their deaths are just meant to slow us down.
Why would he do that? And how am I supposed to believe you?
Because he's right. It's who Odin is. It's who he's always been.
Mom, why are you here? What?
He'll sacrifice anyone for the problem with him. The Midgardians. Your friend. Our family, any of us. I'd hoped that your father would stand up to him, but now it has to be you.
Mom, what are you saying?
I never doubted that you would make the finest conqueror these realms have ever seen. Not for him. Do you understand?
But our family
was our own. We can be one again. What he's doing is wrong.
He said if we held our ground, we'd be safe. He said we owed him.
You don't owe him, you're dead.
No shit.
Dad will never let them get your grandfather.
Then go with him. He'll listen to you. Are you ready to go find the rest of your people?
Yeah.
I love you, Mom.
I love you, too.
No, motherfucker.
Hold on, son. Hold on.
Keep in mind, she's a god just like they are.
Clear.
Yeah, well, hey, sorry, Jesus. She's not.
We got to have him watch now. I forgot all about it. We live streaming. I mean, we're in the chat. Listen to the little video.
Yeah, right now you don't have to worry about watching anybody else's stream. You can, or videos, you can watch mine. You can watch this in here.
The creature is not whole. What remains is incomplete. It cannot fulfill its purpose.
Wait, where did you go?
He has done his part. The rest is on us.
What's that incoming?
You doing this straight out the console?
Mm-hmm. 1080p at 60 frames per second. Gonna do that shit, get away with it? Fuck you, asshole. You ain't gonna choke slam me. Or a soup, or give me a suplex, city. Like I said, the story is really damn good.
No. You want something else to eat?
That's where we gotta go.
Hold on.
No. He said no. No, he said he eat. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
No, I eat that. That may not be our biggest problem right now.
Roman Gander!
Get back to your sister. You must hold back Ragnarok. Fight is mine.
But if I could just
take Atreus and the mask and do not look back. My son trusts you, so I trust you.
Wait for her.
Dad, wait.
I am done with you and your son. No more fucking games. This time, I'm allowed to kill you. We do not need to do this. We do. It's what we are. Let's go.
and stop me!
Talking ghost! Wait and die! Won't be enough!
It's a hell of a fight.
I see. Kratos and Thor. Yeah. That crowd, look, they fighting here, boy. Yeah, look, this right here.
The fight mess.
Still won't be me.
You heard him keep it. Keep your, my family out of your damn mouth.
Yeah. Oh, damn. So hell, boy.
The armor convinced me. I've been believing things could change.
Thor, listen to me.
You have nothing I want to give.
Odin does not have...
Shut the fuck up!
Come on!
Fuck are you waiting for?
Your daughter. My son calls her friend.
If you try to hurt her...
I would not.
Don't you know what I've done?
Yes! But what will we do now?
We don't change. Destroy us!
No more. No more. For the sake of our children, we must be better.
Mm-hmm.
Isn't he dead? Are you talking?
Who told you to do that? You don't talk. You don't think. I think you kill. It's a simple fucking concept.
Sif was right about you. I just didn't see it.
What is this? Are you broken?
I am your father. Take the hammer and kill who I tell you to kill.
I have your father. Oh, you are. The hammer and kill who I tell you to kill.
No.
I didn't want this. I did not want this.
That quote made me mad right there. When he did that to him. I don't want to go through that damn TV. When he killed Thor like that, I want to go through that damn TV and kill that motherfucker. I was like, motherfucker, you. Oh, But I got him though.
This is not how it ends.
Son of a bitch.
Everything you hoped for? Was your plan really all that much better than mine? I hope you got exactly what you want. Not quite. I think you're the only one who can craft a fighting I spent many long winters thinking about what I would say to you as I watched you take your last breath.
Okay, fine.
But now, I realize there's only one thing I need you to know. You have no hold on me anymore!
That's kind of you. I forgot how good you look with wings.
Oh, husband. You always sought knowledge well. Now I'm going to teach you what it's like to lose everything. Bow to your queen!
I always loved you.
No. You've never loved anyone. No time.
Damn. We got some power, boy.
Mm-hmm.
Damn Odin. Son of a bitch.
Did it, Loki? No. No more fighting. No. None of that matters now. This is your moment, Loki. Loa tried to hide you from me, but this is your destiny. Champion of the Jotnar. Only he can put on a mask. Only he can gaze into the truth of creation. Unfold the secrets of life and death. No more doubt, no more confusion. You were born for this. Put on the mask, Loki. Ask it the question.
This is your choice, son. I trust you.
Too late for that. Fly.
fucking pussy. You killed too many fucking people. It's time for your ass to fucking die. Mr. Satan's waiting for you downstairs.
Don't forget me, old fucker. What did you call me? That one got wrong.
Oh, I forgot. Did you know you can drive 500 miles an hour through here? I'm on the race car track.
Damn. I hear the call in the background. Damn.
I know people like to drive fast, like 500 miles an hour through here.
What's the speed limit?
500. Listen, that's what people think, but it's the way they drive around here. Oh, you're gonna get your fucking answers when I fucking kill you, Leo.
You got to go, buddy. You got to go.
I love it. Ooh, that's shit. What I love about this game.
I could have learned the truth.
You fucking him up.
You took that away from me.
I love it. That's what I love about this game.
We could have made the nine realms better. This was never about the realm or me. It was about you. You destroyed everything. My home, my family, my kingdom. You did those things. Your choices. You killed your own son.
It wasn't my choice. I had no choice.
There's always a choice. You have to stop. You can choose to be better.
No, I can't. I have to know what happens next. I will never stop.
Why'd you have to say that?
Why did you have to say that?
Sofna. Afra.
Why did you have to say that?
Sofna. Hithan. Sofna. Sofna. Sofna.
There he goes.
He dead to the world.
Not yet. Put his soul into that marble.
I swore I would never rob from you the choice between life and death.
I have waited so long for this moment. And now that I'm here.
We stopped his madness. That's all that matters.
There you go. Send that son of a bitch to hell.
That's what comes next.
There you go. Send that son of a bitch to hell.
It's Ragnarok. He's here. Time to go. Go where exactly?
Need an exit?
How?
It's giant stuff. Okay, follow me. Quickly.
You have to go. Freya, it's time.
Man, that's intense, yeah. Shit.
Her brother sacrificed himself.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. That's what I said. That's intense.
Her brother sacrificed himself.
What happens? Follow it, and you'll end up right where you're supposed to be.
Huh?
There he is. Wake up, Atreus. Wake up. Glad you've come back to us.
Hi. Where is my father?
Somewhere here in the vault. He'll be glad to see you.
Get rid of that. I'm gonna try to finish watching this one here before I go to bed.
Ragnarok got a trophy.
Yeah, see it.
Ragnarok got a trophy.
Mom, stop it, I'm fine.
It's rude.
Loki!
I'm so glad you're both alive. You have no idea, and I'm sorry. Thor, he tried. You know? I'm sorry I couldn't do more. Nothing will fix what you're feeling. But I hope there's some comfort in knowing Odin's gone.
There absolutely is. Loki, it was an honor to fight alongside a giant. Know that.
Will you stay here in Midgard?
For a bit. Then I've got something I need to find.
I'm working with Hildisvini to get the rest of the Asgardians to Vanheim. To help rebuild.
And I hope it can be a fresh start for them. And you. Oh, and through. I hope you find what you're looking for. Good luck.
See ya, Loki.
Take care.
Made it out. Good for him.
Oh, and if you can get this wood over to Brana's tent, she'd Skilled really... It? Loki! Hey! Glad to see the head injury didn't make you forget me. Did you have a head injury? Everything was blurry. Maybe that was someone else. Anyway, man, I'm really glad to see you.
I'm glad to see you too. Looks like you're keeping busy.
I'm just happy to help folks. We're on track to have bedrolls for everyone, and your friends' wolves have been helping out with hunting. We should have plenty to feed everyone.
No shit.
No shit? And hey, thank you for everything. We wouldn't even be here without you and your friends.
Yeah, of course. I just wish we could have gotten more people out.
Look, you did good.
Thanks, Skilder. Take care, okay?
Hey, you know me.
That woman, that little fat woman reminds me of my fat wife, fat ex-wife.
We were just swapping our own Freyr fables.
Right, right.
So where was I?
My fat ass wife.
I was expecting this glory, this master plan. A born leader, a legend.
It's the way you said it.
The man himself was very different.
Oh, no. My fat ass.
So damn I think it helped that he was handsome. This is true. And
incredibly charming. Stop. Y'all go back. Start crying all over again.
Sorry. Gotta go find my father.
Be safe, you.
I'm pleased to see you awake,
Freya.
It was his choice. I couldn't take that from him.
You saved us all. I'll never forget that.
The family I thought I had was taken from me piece by piece. But there's comfort in the family I've chosen. Your mother was right, you know.
Cause I don't want to play this on.
Atlas
Fallen. I don't want to play this.
But even more than that.
One day you're gonna have to get to the game and play it.
Oh yeah, I know it. I'm already looking forward to do that.
I'm so proud of the man you've become, Atreus.
Thank you for everything. I should find my father.
I'm already looking forward to do that, buddy.
Atreus, you gave us quite a scare there.
Glad to see you too, Mimir. Listen. Oh, thank you.
Just put on easy and you'll be fine.
It's not just
I believe you. That's what I'm gonna do.
You listen to
I'm
me.
Gonna put it on easy.
Mentored
Trust me.
And
I'm not finna fight that big motherfucker.
You're basically another dad to me.
Like I said, once I get all these picks up and uploaded to my channel, I'm gonna come back so to Smile Time to do all the side stuff.
I love you too, little brother.
Oh, man.
It's good to see you about it, Trips.
You too, Hildisvini.
And then I'm gonna sit here and do the deal. And once I get all that side stuff done, I'm gonna go off and do the DLC next.
Oh, okay. Well, it's nice down here. Here go Five Nights at Freddy. Video game.
You did so good today, boy.
You ever played it yet?
I'm so proud of you.
No, but I've seen what it looks like, and I want to play it. It's way better than those other Five Nights at Freddy's.
Oh, okay.
Maybe one of these days I'll surprise you.
Huh? You already have.
You gotta see this painting coming up.
Thank you for saving us.
She rewrote history.
I decided.
Oh, okay.
It would be better if I wrote the ending myself. You haven't told your father yet, have you?
Told him about what?
Come on. Giant visions. I already saw it. I get it.
Every part of me is telling me this is what I have to do. I just don't know how to say it.
Come with me. Got something I want to show you. Both of you.
I do not wish to intrude.
This is for you too.
Wait till you see this, girl.
Atreus, I am glad you are well.
I'm glad you are too.
This is the final part right here before the credits go.
So, what was the end of the story?
What?
Before Ragnarok.
The final part.
You promised to finish it if I fell asleep.
When death arrived, he asked why the old man had called for him. Seeing death before him caused the old man to reconsider his request. After a moment, he asked that death help him lift the logs onto his back so that he may continue on his journey.
He wasn't ready to die.
He wished to keep living.
There's a lot of smoke out there.
It seems when Asgard fell, pieces of it landed all over the realms. There might still be some Einherjar near them, but that's not what I brought you here to see.
You got a hairball?
I'm lagging coughing.
Mother?
Like I'm built.
My shrine in Jotunheim. She destroyed it. She didn't want us to know anything.
We forged our own path because of her.
She went against her own people. Our people.
Mm-hmm.
To protect
you. Yep, she went against her own people.
I don't know, Obin. I'm sorry.
Yep, she went against her own people. people.
Now, you haven't been this far on my gameplay, have you, Daryl?
Nah.
Wait till you see the other side of it.
I've got to find
them. Oh, okay.
I think I know where to look.
Wait
okay.
Till you see the other side of it.
It looks I good as hell. Cool.
I need to do this alone.
Just can't believe I beat this today.
I don't want to do it alone.
Mm-hmm.
I need to.
Just can't believe I beat this today.
Does it frighten you?
Yeah.
That is why you must do it.
Mm-hmm.
Like you taught me. Yeah.
We survived today because of your choices. You took girlfriend.
Mm-hmm.
Son. Ready.
Remember our promise.
Oh, by the way, there's a new God of War coming out.
Yeah, I remember Mary, you were looking at it, remember?
Uh-huh.
Oh, it's supposed to be in Egypt, ain't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, I want to see that. Now, I'm definitely going to get that one. But I'm going to get this one here, too, though. I might try to get this one in September, something around September, October, like that. Try to play it around September, October. See, can I beat it? Because the very first one, I couldn't beat it. I got stuck on a Valkyrie, beating a Valkyrie. Shit, I quit. I quit. I couldn't beat them Valkyries, boy.
On them Valkyries, beating them Valkyries.
Yeah, I quit. I gave it up. I
couldn't beat them Valkyries, boy.
Yo, one after another, they were slamming my head. Boom, boom. I'm like, they ain't go to hell. I couldn't beat them Valkyries. You beat one?
I beat them all.
Oh, really? Wow.
I beat every one of God of Wars.
Oh, okay.
I don't know if you see that rock. You see that rock next to him, behind him?
Yeah, uh-huh.
You know who that is, don't you?
I don't know if you see that rock next to
that's his
him.
That's his mom, and that's his wife.
Seriously?
You know who that is, don't
yeah.
You?
The nose and the mouth.
That's his,
mm-hmm.
His mom. That's his
yep,
wife.
That's his mom, as her.
Yeah. Wow, I didn't know that.
Uh-huh.
Right, yeah, right there. Where where Kratos standing, not Kratos, yeah, Kratos. No, where the little boy, what you got in there, yeah.
Uh-huh.
Where Kratos
standing,
not Kratos, yeah, Kratos. No, where the little boy.
Andreas.
Andreas, yeah. He gone now.
Like I said, they could have made this co-op. That would have been so yeah. Good.
I'm hoping that next one be co-op. That one they come out with next one.
Shit, that'd be outstanding if they did.
He go to Egypt by himself, and then all of a sudden, Chris say, "You ain't leaving without me, are you?"
That'd be
something like that. You know, he's jumping in. He coming to the stern. And he more bigger and dead. You know, like look at you, yeah. I'm bigger and better now. That'll be awesome. He'd be big and big like his daddy.
And there's his dad right there.
Mm-hmm.
There's his dad right there.
They're all worshiping
mm-hmm.
Him.
Yeah. He's a god.
You all worship me. Worship in me.
That really got to him right there.
Yeah, you see him crying?
Uh-huh.
He cried. Kratos crying.
That really got to him right there.
Yeah.
Why did you see him there, brother?
Man, been through a lot, boy. Great. God of War 1, 2, and 3. I thought they was going to stop at 3 until the PS5 came out.
What's to do? What's to do now?
I seen Kratos 1 and showed Kratos 1. I was like, oh, shit. I got to get it. I got to get it.
Yeah, she did fall in love with him.
Yeah, I guarantee they probably got married. They ought to have always, they got married together, you know what I'm saying?
Uh-huh.
On the next one, they ought to have a way, you know, they back, they show him back in Egypt, and they got a house somewhere.
Sometime next week, I'm going to be doing all the side quests.
Oh, you are?
Yep. There's a shitload of them I haven't done.
Oh, shit.
There. Uh-huh. We should probably talk about Gnar.
We don't need to talk about her.
Wow.
We just need to find her.
But Odin chose her as his new Valkyrie queen. A Vanir goddess. Pure flame.
Gnar pledged loyalty to Asgard long ago, and our friendship ended soon after.
What happened?
I made a choice. One she couldn't accept. She hates me. She will be a problem for us. Better we find her than she finds us.
That was game of the year. That should have won game of the year, but it came in second place.
Yeah, won, you know why, don't you?
Why?
Because every time you turn around, they kept talking.
Oh, that's why. Okay.
Yeah. Not Kratos, but his son,
mm-hmm.
and every time you turn around and try to, instead of let you figure out what to do, they go off there and give you hints and that's why it got too annoying for people. So they said forget that it's not game of the year. Too many problems. Mm-hmm.
Well, let me get on and go to bed. All right, Dragon.
All right, bud. Beyond Ragnarok. Ragnarok is over, but much remains for Kakarot, for Kratos, and Frey and Mir. Explore the surviving realms to discover the blah blah blah, all kind of stuff like that. Yeah, I know that, which means that that's what letting you know that the game is over with, but there's much to do on the side quest.
We could take care of any lingering
business. Wow.
Investigate those pieces of Asgard.
Either way, we're with you, brother.
All right, then, bud.
But yeah, let me do this here real quick, and then I'm gonna have to call it. Well, Yeah, I'll go ahead and call it here, because the main credits ain't gonna be until I beat the game, until I get the other parts done.
Damn it.
What is wrong?
I should have changed, sewn some mourning garb. We're not dressed properly.
We're fine. The dwarves don't typically require formal wear at funerals.
Brock certainly would not.
Perhaps.
Still, now you've got me thinking of what I might look like with some jewelry around my neck stump. Maybe some gold woven into my beard. That'd be quite fetching, eh?
Thanks for trying.
There they are, brother.
Oh, come on, surely he'll be along. It's his brother.
Let's hope so. Loss can do things to a man. You made it. We can begin.
Sindri. Brock was.
Mm.
hole.
What? Gets bigger the more you take away.
To all things housed in her silence, nature offers a violence, the bear that keeps to his own line, the wolf that seeks always its own. Hardens as a harsher winter holds the parent forced to eat its young before it grows. Every bird gone unheard, starving where the ground is froze. The winter sunrise red on white like blood upon the snow. To all things.
But yeah, everyone, thank you all very much, so very much for watching live on stream, Iron Man. And thank you for the conclusion of this game. I'm going to give my review for this game right now, because to be honest with you, this is the final conclusion of it. And the credits won't be until after I get done doing all the side stuff. And I got the funeral I got to take care of and do as well on here. And then that's when the credits starts rolling. But that's going to be it. But what I think about the game, for the PS5, the game is outstanding. It's really outdone. Way better than it looked on PS4. The graphics, the audio, the soundtrack, I mean, everything is it's completely beautiful. And is it game of the year? Not really, but it is, because there's too many problems with it when it comes to when you try to figure it out yourself. They go off and sit here and tell you how to do these certain things, you know, they keep talking back and forth, you know, and it's too much on that. But other than that, if you hadn't got this for PS5, I definitely would recommend you getting it for the PS5. I'm going to give this game 2 thumbs up. I'm giving it 5 stars, and I'm giving this game a 10 out of 10. And this game is worth 10 out of 10. To me, it is worth that. Yes, you can do this on normal, but I would recommend you do it in story mode. That way, you can only do, if you don't want to do all the side stuff or do all the grinding, you don't have to. If you have it on easy mode, you can sit here and do the story mode only. I will be back, however, sometime next week, to do all the side stuff, and the title will say post game, because we're gonna do all the side stuff. Every single bit of it. We're going to do all kinds of grinding, leveling up our character. Everything we didn't get to do on PS4, we're going to do on PS5. And then once we get that done, we're going to jump right into doing the DLC. Hopefully I can get all this done before next month comes, because next month comes, I won't be able to live stream. I won't be back for some time, because I got to get myself situated, get myself moved out of here into a better place, and get ready and get away from these jackasses behind me. thank you all so very much for watching. Daryl, thank you for being here with me.
Thank you.
And big shout out to my fiance, the Redneck Nation Roberts, for also being here as well. She's not here now, but she was here on the stream earlier today, and she loves her Easter Bunny. And I will make a video for that later on today. If not today, it'll probably be tomorrow when I make it. So yeah, thank you all so very much for watching. Y'all have a wonderful day, and I'll probably be back next week with the post gameplay of God of War Ragnarok for the PS5. 900 subscribers. Split ends, split sides, or split. Knock off the rust.
Kratos, it's Sindri and Brock. That was quite a fight. Can we?
Bro, now, Odin is with Atreus.
Oh no.
Blood debt.
Come on.
A sudden encounter. Ragnarok. Got a trophy. Better and better and better together.
I don't know if we are breaking fate or fate's breaking us.
Content or something like that. Off the leg, off the leash.
One problem. I'm not sure I have a way back to Alon.
Perhaps the squirrel does.
I need to speak with you at once. At once, I say.
Okay. Root of the problem.
Myself again.
All right. How it started.
One gateway to Vanaheim coming right up.
Backyard brawl. The sun child, I can't even pronounce. Making Amberic look normal.
I'm making no mistake this time, bitch.
Boy's mother is dead.
She wanted us to spread her ashes on the highest peak in all the realms.
The gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me.
You are God.
Leader of the Vanir, once yes, but no longer.
There's only one person alive who can get you where you need to go.
First, you need to cut off my head.
Odin's eye is on you, brother. Especially now that he's taken to killing his kin.
When I came to these shores, I chose to live as a man. But the truth is, I was born a god, and so were you.
We can do whatever we want.
There are consequences to killing a god!
Mother.
Back off, Kratos. This has nothing to do. No, my boy! My dear, sweet boy!
It's Mother. Look, she was a giant. I'm a giant. I guess there's just one thing I don't understand. The giants called me Loki?
Question for another day.
You may now subscribe.